Alright guys, welcome to part 22, episode 22 of Jimmy A. Plays Final Fantasy VII. Let me slurp on my water for 1 second. Going through this icicle bullshit. Imagine fire would be pretty effective. Alright, so we gotta get through this part. We have to... Big boss fight coming up. It's pretty tough. I don't know if I'll get to it this episode. We'll see. God, the offensive attacks are just as powerful as the fucking materia magic. There's like no point in doing it. Or using the magic, I should say. But since we are in a snowy place, I'm going to exchange this with that. Okay guys, in the comments below, I want you to tell me what you think Bits and Glory will be eating for dinner tonight. Because I am actually very curious myself. Oh shit, ah fuck. Damn, that does some damage. I didn't even realize that. I gotta cure Kitty. Oh, I'll do it to the battle, I guess. Now, I have a time limit to being how long I can be out here in the snow. Before I pass out and end up at the spot that I want to be. Which then, that means I'll miss out on that material that I want. Alright, I have no idea what the fuck's going on, where I can go. Alright. What I want to do is go north. Alright, this is gonna be hard. Got him. Jimmy A's out there, just nothing but a muscle shirt. Oops, my guy's limit break going. Oh no, he's, berserk now. Come on, what the fuck, bro? If you're berserk, you can only do it does offensive attacks randomly. You can't cure yourself, can't do anything. Although your offense would be up a little bit higher. It's not worth it, man. And Smith's like one of the last people that I want to go crazy. Thank you. Damn, I almost got through without a random encounter. Oh, look at the ice lady! Ooh, she's hot. Avalanche. Look out, Ice Lady. Look out. Damn, this bitch is strong. Schmidt, don't fall for it. Don't fall for it. No! You son of a bitch! I might have to bail. I think Kitty's fine because she has that ribbon on. I gotta kill this bitch. I gotta take her the fuck out. Here we go, Schmidt. Although he did almost kill us before. That was hard. That was hard. I almost fell right there. Jimmy A is getting a lot of HP. I'm actually at a very, very high level right now, guys. I may not be going north, by the way. I'm not looking at my player's guide. I don't want to use my player's guide unless it's like boss fights and maybe Chocobo or something that I probably should touch up reading. Come on.
Well, these are the weak wolves, right?
I'm tired, guys. Oh. Guys are still alive. Take care of him, Kitty. Come on, I gotta fill up my water bottle soon. Time level up. Wow, more experience points than the fucking bitch in our dragon. Now who has time? That's almost up to silence. Can't wait. Well, I do have comment, I never used it yet. That all's gonna be up very soon. Right there, got slow now. Now we got slow, jeez. I have no idea which way is north. Can't look at the map anymore. Nope, I'm gonna use boost jump. No. There we go. There we go, kitty. Guys, thank you for all the support that you give. Truly appreciate everything that you guys do for me. Wouldn't be doing this if it weren't for you guys, so thank you for all that. Thank you for putting up with me, this series and the other videos I put up. I should have done this years ago. Snow, as far as you can see, better watch where I walk. I'll place a landmark and start walking. Place a landmark. So the camera changes too, guys. See? Fucked with me. I think the landmarks are unlimited, by the way. This is where I want to go. Right? Uh-oh. My phone's almost dead. Speaking of almost dead. Kitty and Schmidt's magic was almost gone. Another all, yeah. I'll take as many as I can get. Neighbors just pulled into their driveway. I can watch them through the window. Well, I'll tell you what. Like, I might as well just like move that to here. And I'll give Jimmy A the all for now, and then I'll just go from there. Cool that we have it, though. And which way was I going before? I think I'm going the wrong way. I gotta use the bathroom bad. Bits, I love your Discord so much. I'm definitely going the wrong way, guys. So Kitty has to be close to limit level 2. Kind of hard that I don't have her second limit break yet. And that's why I really brought her along for this adventure. And plus, you know, I need a new girlfriend now that, Hoggle. Alright, I think this is the wrong way. That's still sad, guys. That Hoggle's death ranks up there with fucking most popular deaths on movies and television and shit. I think it's better, well, I shouldn't say it's better, it's ranked higher than Mary's death in The Godfather 3. Now, if Mary's actress was actually good, nothing would top that death. Not a damn thing, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. And The Godfather 3 is probably my least favorite. Yeah, I hear it all the time. Cute little bunny rabbits. I love bunny rabbits. I heard there was a cat for a second. Like, holy shit, what the fuck's wrong with you, Kitty? See what you got, Schmidt. Alright, I'm gonna save Kitty's little break. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, so let me cure them. Level up, baby. Wait a second. Just the right way? Can I just pass out or something? Seal again. Oh, silence, that's right. And if I get another star, I master the seal magic. And I'll get another one in its place. That's pretty cool. Now I can silence people. Right, baby? Kitty's sleeping on the windowsill. I know I'm going the wrong fucking way again. Oh, I passed out. Doesn't matter. Too cold for me. Where the hell am I? You awake! Look at this big arms, man. You collapsed the Great Glacier. It's a miracle you're alive. My name is Hulzolf. I've been living here for 20 years now. I haven't seen a single human being. And you, young lady over there, you're the first woman I've seen over here. Please excuse my excitement. Alright, let me turn this page to the right spot. And man, this fucking player's guy's in bad shape. Health up with tape. If you plan on to head north, you better listen to me. Alright, well, let me go up here first. Excuse me? Pardon me? Alright, well, I don't want to go up there anyways. Alright, so what's up? Go to the next room and sit down. Alright. You ever hear about those who challenged a cliff? No. There's an old legend that says something fell from the sky here a long time ago. It's supposed to have pushed the land up and formed this cliff. 20 years ago, Yamsky and I braved this cliff to see what's on the other side. But we weren't prepared for it. We never dreamed the temperature would be so low. Well, I mean, it is a fucking glacier, right? That cliff has a biting cold wind that lowers your body temperature. Yamsky was below me. He cut his own rope. I didn't even notice. Damn. I've lived here ever since, challenging the cliff and providing warning and shelter to my fellow climbers. If you're going to climb this cliff, you'll need to take two precautions. First, check your route. It's hard to find because of all the snow. Second, warm yourselves up once you get to a ledge. Understood? Yes. You must be tired coming all the way up here. Better get some rest before you head out. Thank you. What a nice gentleman. Kitty, you better watch out. He's gonna, you know. Alright, now I wanna go explore this back room and go up here and... Hey, Yamsky. Oh, wait, what's your name again? Hulls off? No, thanks. Don't overdo it. And I will find Yamsky for you. I'm gonna keep this duo with me. You know, I've been thinking, what is it? Seeing a place like this makes you realize how awesome nature is. But if anyone ever told me to live here, I'd tell them, well, you know. I'll tell you one thing, though. If I did have to live here, I'd change things around and make it better. I guess Midgard's a total opposite of this place. If you think of it that way, Shinra don't seem so bad. Ugh! The hell am I saying? Shinra, not bad? We'll secure the route. You come up later. You guys hang out with, what the fuck this guy's name is. Hold on. I have to keep temperature around 37 degrees. It falls below 26, Cloud passes out and wakes up in Mr. Holzoff's room. Naked. Okay. You know what would help? Wearing a jacket. Climbing the mountain, we're just a muscle shirt on. Uh-oh! Look at these fucking things. Almost a 33, Kitty. Yeah, she's pretty weak, wow. What the fuck was that? I think the fan blew off something. Getting close to that boss fight that I was telling you guys about. Yeah, I guess we're still a little ways away. Meow, meow. Javelin, alright. Hold on. I think I'm gonna do it. Let's move Comet to... Yeah. And I will equip Yeah. Oh, speaking of dragons. Did I say anything about... Dragon Claw should be with the Dragon Armlet. Meow, 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 meow. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna get fucked up. Alright. You asked for this, buddy. That was a mini Materia Keeper. Whatever the fuck that monster's name was in the mountain. Alright, let's push this rock. Oh, just kick it? That works. And just watch it break those three ice things right there. And how do I get down there? Shit in silence. Wait, just one hit? That's it? How much damage did my shit do? Oh, he just bitch slapped your kitty. I got a feel. Yeah, Shizzo is the next boss. Big boss. Oh, people want to bitch slap the shit out of kitty. Oh, I gotta cure my guys after this. Holy shit! Whoa! What a powerful motherfucker! Thanks, Girl and Kitty, I have no fucking experience points, motherfucker. Skin's peeling away. Well, I didn't cure myself, did I? Well, I guess I did. Fury, I think, raises your limit level faster. but at the expense of your accuracy dropping. So being having fury is not necessarily that bad. I really hate this part of the cave. I guess we're going up. Come on, enough with the fucking random encounters. In the PS4 version, you can turn it off. I think I've mentioned something of like this before. Where I said something like you can like, use like assistance, like leveling up and ultimate limit breaks and shit like that. And these Final Fantasy games that were just re-released. This game, I don't know if you can use a leveling up thing. But here you can always have your limit breaks available. You can move 3 times faster or have no random encounters open. Which is nice. Shit, this motherfucker's gonna kill somebody again. Oh, it's gonna be Jimmy A. Lucky. Pretty good experience points, guys. Ah, he's a Schmidt too. Fuck it. I need your offense. Go right, I guess. Jerking off to keep warm. Guys, it works. And I gotta be close to limit level 3. Six, six, six. You know what that means, guys. I gotta fill up my water. I gotta use the bathroom. I think I'm going to stop this episode possibly after that big fight, or maybe before. I still got a little bit of shit left to do. There is a save point right before him, I know that. There's one right there too. First, let's use boost jump, then just offense attack on these bats. These bats are harmless. I like how being silenced and poisoned in this game doesn't carry over to the next fight or in the open map, world map. Barrier level up, so now I can use M barrier. That grew pretty quick. So my goal is to drop these icicles so I can get across, pretty much. Let me at least drop a few icicles, then we'll call it quits. There is a boss here I don't want to fuck with. Not these guys. So this game you can obviously play on the PlayStation, PS1 obviously. PC, you can... play it on the mobile devices. I know bits don't like that. Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 3, PS4, I'm sure the Xbox consoles as well. This game's almost available in every single fucking video game console that I've played. PlayStation Mini. I think on my Super Console X, it's either 7 or 9. Maybe both of them. This is the boss I said I didn't want to fuck with. And I'm gonna fuck with him. Good, now he's slow. Wow. Guys, that's why I don't want to fuck with him. He is powerful. Maybe best to run away from him. The experience points. Yeah. Crack my finger. Ah. So the thing is, these fights. I think I should keep the, fire, because I think that helps me out in the next fight. So those four. I'm just losing one. Alright. No, I hate when it. Why is it so fucking super sensitive? I hate that. Alright. Every time we cross an icicle, we get into a big boss fight. I think it's fights with bats. Oh, we gotta fight the icicle and the bats. Let's put a barrier for the hell of it. And let's just start attacking everybody. This could be a little time consuming, guys. And all I'm gonna do is knock these icicles down and then I'm call it quits for the episode. We're gonna pick this up next time. Shit. Now the ultrasound does suck. Fine, hit. Does the icicle attack us? I don't know if it does or not. I thought it drops like icicles on us or something. Well, it's cracking out and it's gonna fall off, which is what we want it. Another level up. And I think it's going to give you the option to jump down. Click no, because you got knocked down at least two more. If you want to go for that last one, that try to chase, you got knocked down them all down, so... Let me cure, kitty. Let's take on this next one. Come on, dick. Although there is, I do think Kitty has that ribbon that's not gonna, like, get, she should be fine with the ribbon. The other two douchebags, probably not. Ah, I missed it. Damn it. Yeah, I can't drop icicles on us. Come on, motherfucker. Can't use it now. Pumble the shit out of this fucking thing. Gotta give Kitty the fucking the fire all, because this is fucking annoying. Maybe they can attack Jimmy Ace so I can get my fucking limit break up. Who's jumped that fucking iceberg? The icicle. I was wondering why I didn't win the fight yet. Yeah, I still got this big motherfucker left to go. So I have one more after this to fight? Is that correct? Easy fights, guys, but it's just, it's annoying with all the bats. Jimmy A, level 40. There is a trophy, by the way, to get your character up to level 99. Which I have never done that in this game before. I think I want to get my characters around level 60 to level 70 before I fight the final bosses of the game. Thank you for letting me get fire off, motherfucker. Well, that's gonna be Jimmy A's limit break. I guess fighting that last bat doesn't even matter. That's fine. Take less experience points, it's okay. HP plus, good, now his HP will rise some more. Not yet. Now we will. Okay, let's get a save in. And let's call it quits right here. I'll use a tent, although there is a spring ahead that will cure us as well, I think. Just in case if there's not, there is still a little bit of battling left to do before we get to the boss. So, but we'll do this next time, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and hope to see you next time. Be safe.